Lana.
How y'all feel tonight?
If you feel good, say yeah.
There you go. We got a few.
If you feel good, say oh yeah. That's what's up. My name is Aaron Space.
I'm DJ Lux.
And with AJ McLean, we are NTCK. We are so honored to be here in Long Island for this special, exclusive single release party for AJ's new single, Smoke. Now, I don't know about y'all, but the later it gets, the more I feel like letting loose. So don't be afraid to let loose. Don't be afraid to dance. Don't be afraid to sing. All right? Now, are you ready to get this thing started?
Yes.
I'm
I think you're ready for this. Officially, welcome to the stage, Mr. AJ McLean.
Today is a very special day. Today, my first single, Smoke, dropped today. So, technically, this is the single release party tonight, if you guys are. But. I'm not only gonna do the single tonight for you guys, okay? I'm gonna do five other new songs. No one's heard it. I've never performed it live. You guys will be the first to hear tonight. And I know I've been saying this for fucking ever, but there is a full album coming, 100%. So, you guys are in for a treat tonight. I know what you said to me during the meet and greet. You're not fucking ready. I'm just gonna tell you that right now. You think smoke is good? You ain't seen nothing yet, all right? Are you guys ready to keep this party going again? All right, I'm gonna step out for a minute and let my boy DJ Lux do his thing. Why don't we journey back to a time, probably the best time ever, the 90s. Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
Pretty face, no waste in a big old bag.
Kids on the block, got a bunch
to get to Chinese food makes me sick. And I think it's fine when girls stop by for the summer. Oh, the summer. I like girls that wear every club being fish. I'll take her if I have one wish. But she's been gone since that summer. Since that summer. Oh, my big, big energy. Looking so beautiful out there. You know what? I think you guys deserve to be shown off right now because honestly, tonight wouldn't be possible without you guys. So let's give some recognition to you guys. Can we shine the house lights, please? All right, everybody, scream! Woo! You guys are electric. So again, my name is Carly Underwood, and I'm gonna be singing one of my originals that's gonna be coming out soon. Let me save that video of you beautiful people. And this one's called Blink Twice. I know you don't like to talk too much about your feelings. I know you've been quick to question if I'm really sure. And I know that you tend to second guess, but you and me are kinda obvious. I can tell the words are on your lips, but you won't say. Instead you say,
what y'all trying to do? Sing 24 karat magic.
the feeling and put your pinky razor to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do? We about to get funky.
Oh, it's that time.
Now I know you know this next part. Girl, sing your hallelujah. Girl, sing your hallelujah. I need you to follow after me. Follow after me. Break it down. Bring it up. Break it down. Now bring it back. Let me see you. Break it down. Bring it up. Break it down. There you go. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up.
It's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Song to me. This song came out about a month ago. This is my first single featuring Aaron Space. This song's called Little Heartbreaker.
On my knees right now, thanking God that He made you. You're a dangerous thing, you're a force of nature. You turned out the soul, yeah, you turned out the dark. You don't even have to try, yeah, you're a work of art. Disappeared when I found her. Heartbreaker, DJ Lux, featuring Airspace. You can find that on all streaming platforms. We'd love you to check out.
It's time. The moment we've all been waiting for tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, I forgot to unmute myself.
Listen, hey, Jimmy Green!
Guys, it is now that time. So we are literally going live on Instagram right now. We're about to go live for everybody to hear the new hot shit. So at least I hope it's hot shit. I don't know. It could just be shit. So who knows? Well, then, you know. No, I'm kidding. Okay, but listen, guys. So, I know you guys know that I was doing the whole country thing, and I was taking a stab at it, and then unfortunately the entire world shut down, and thankfully we all made it through to here together, because we're all here together right now. But during that 2 years, I had a long time to think, and I had a long time to hopefully better myself, get in the best shape of my life. stay sober, stay focused, stay mentally fit, physically fit, spiritually fit. And in January, right after my birthday, I went in the studio with an amazing team of writers, and we started this process, and we literally just finished at the beginning of May, and we had actually recorded 19 songs. Can't do 19 songs on an album. I could, but they busted out of this. But we got 12 amazing records. I cannot wait for the world to hear this album. I am beyond proud. So, this first song, it's got a very interesting title. And it's not what you think. I hope you enjoy it. What's up, brother? How you doing, man? I love you too, brother. I love you too. All right, y'all. This is Alien.
Couldn't believe my eyes, stuck on a ship in your body. How do I make you mine? Your leg can stop me now. Head up in the stars, this is how it starts. I'm already way too far to come back.
Decide this for me right now, okay? This next song I played for Kevin, which was a really bad idea. And he said, this has to be a Backstreet Boys single. This is like Max Martin, The Weeknd, yada, yada, yada. And I was like, shit. Okay, I'll think about it. So after I do this song, I wanna ask you guys if this is a Backstreet Boy record, or this is a me record, okay? So be honest. Are you ready? This is for the night.
Need a second to breathe. Just do what I throw my girls, just you and me. You and me got a weight on a body with me. Starting a little weak. Life slows down. This right now. Tell me, do you miss the sweet escape? I can give you more than just a taste. It's just out of range when we're face to face. Oh, no, nobody knows, but I know I won't let.
You guys like that one? Okay, all right. By round of applause, Backstreet Boys song. Okay. By round of applause, AJ song. Y'all didn't help me for shit. That was the exact same decibel of screams. All right, all right. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna start a poll tomorrow, and we'll see where that goes. So, thank you for being honest. Thank you for being honest. But unfortunately, you didn't help me at all. It's fine. It's okay. All right. This next song. Listen. This next song. This next song is gonna take you guys back to the 90s. You know, when I did the whole country thing, it was a great moment for me. It was fun. I pushed myself to try to step out of my comfort zone. But what's really in my heart is R&B, funk, soul. So literally, we were done writing songs for this record, and I got in with these two amazing, amazingly talented young writers, both part of a current boy band, by the way. I'm not gonna tell you who. You'll find out. But Edwin and Brandon, if you guys are watching it live, I love you guys. And Emma, thank you all for this amazing record. And Mike, my engineer. We literally were done making the record, and all of a sudden, I started fucking around on the drum machine. I started messing around on the keyboards, and this song just came out. And yeah, so how many of you guys have ever been in love with somebody and you just stuck in the friend zone? Like, you're just stuck in the friend zone. Yeah? How many of you guys are fans of the show Friends? Okay. Well, it's a double meeting. This is Friends.
I remember it like yesterday. Playing on the playground, we couldn't stay out too late. You tried to play house and your daddy found out that you had to move away. So much I never got to say. I stopped by saying I love you. Imagine if it was just us two. I stopped and say his shoes to kiss you. Cause I've always been here for you, babe. All these other guys get in the way. It's always been the right time, but you're never in the right place. If you just open my door, I'll see that that's what friends are for.
So the guys get in the way.
always been the right time, but you're never in the right place. If you just open my door, you see that that's what friends are for.
So I got two more. It could be three if you want three, but. All right, well, then let's just switch those two. So, okay, so how many of you guys remember the song Lay Down Beside Me? All right, so I decided I wanted to recreate something kind of like Lay Down Beside Me. Because let's face it, I am not hitting those notes anymore like I did when I was 16 years old. My balls hadn't dropped yet, so, you know, shit was a little different back then. But this song, I'm just going to go out on a limb and say this is my favorite song on the album. Which, by the way, the album title, I'm going to tell you that at least. And then you can interpret it however you want. The album title is Sex and Bodies, so that's up for interpretation. Again, not what you think it's about. So this song, like I said, this is my new Lay Down Beside Me. It's my favorite song on the album. This is You.
She's like a holiday, yeah. She tastes like creme brulee all the way down. Down for the sunny days, yeah, the rainy days. You don't wanna play, everything's loud, yeah. She keeps me screaming loud.
You know that I'll be.
You guys like that one? What, you wanna fight now? You wanna fight now? I told you I was gonna fuck you up. I told you. Alright, now listen, every good pop R&B record has to have a dance record, right? Gotta have something fun, gotta have something that makes you wanna move your ass. So, I have just the thing. This is almost there.
We've been going all day, and it's time to set it up, grab a cup, babe. From the kitchen to the bedroom, let's play. We're about to set it up, I'm gonna set it up, babe. Body clock got perfect time. Stop starting, it strikes like a lightning. Two-piece, no one-track minded. We're on our way to the top. And the guy might be enough. I'm addicted to your touch. I can never get enough. All of us don't stop. We're almost there. All of us to stay up. And we need it more than once. More than twice. Don't stop. We're almost there. We'll keep it going all night. It's a shirt from head to toe. And I know. I'm switching up the angles. It's an angle that you have between your ankles. Damn, it feels so right. Body clock on perfect timing. Stops dying, stretched like a lion. Two piece, but we're one track minded. We're on our way to the top. I think I might be in love. I'm addicted to your touch.
Alright, you guys. I got one more song. Hold on a second. Like I said, I got one more song. Yo! Do you know what it is? If you know the words, sing along, y'all.
Put your
Sassy CST, control. It's as smooth as rock and roll. It's as easy as blow.
Thank you guys so much for